The only way to get to the destination of the home that we're going to from this side of Drake's Bay is via boat. So we just left the town of Sierpe. Once we wind through the mangrove and get through the Sierpe River, we actually enter this home via beach landing and step in the water, walk up the sand. It's a paradise. There's so many incredible things to do in Costa Rica, but coming down to Sierpe and taking this ride out to the Pacific Ocean is maybe my number one. Right here we are approaching the property of the home, Mona Lisa, and we will step out onto the sand. We're here representing a wonderful tropical home known as Mona Lisa. It's a contemporary home designed by one of the most famous architects in Central America by the name of Ronald Zurcher. It fits into this piece of jungle land perfectly. The canopy surrounds it. The animals are right outside the window. You can hear the waves lapping against the beaches in different directions. It's a true jungle paradise. But they brought this contemporary flair to the jungle. Mona Lisa is a roughly 4,200 square foot home. The common area of the home is enclosed, all in glass. Views from every room. It has the kitchen, it has the family room, it has the dining room, all as one big, great entertainment area. In Costa Rica, you really want to live outdoors. So a good design, which you see in Mona Lisa, encompasses the indoor and the outdoor. You're able to open up the doors fully in all directions, and this house is basically living outside but covered in the shade. It's really built for entertaining, and it's a really pleasant, common space. Whether you have family or friends and different couples, it's basically set up like it's different buildings, and everybody has their own privacy here. So you come to that wonderful common area of the house to get together, but then you retire away to your private area. The house has three generous ensuite bedrooms. Beautiful bathrooms. All with a private veranda. Very comfortable home. Mona Lisa has two beaches that are directly in front of the property, and they're both fabulous beaches. I've swam in them myself. Clear water, little jutting reef on each side of them. It's not a dry, deserty, white sand beach. These are outcroppings. The jungle comes right down to the sand. There's rivers flowing out. So this is part of the unique coastline here. There's a series of caves. This little cave, you know, goes through to the other side on the beach. And there's numerous caves up and around this rocky bluff along these beaches and shorelines. So just makes for a really interesting shoreline. I like to boast that I know every beach in Costa Rica and every really cool place to go.
It is hard to find a jungle area, tropical location like Drake's Bay and the Osa Peninsula. When I think of Mona Lisa, I think of the naturalist couple, the adventurer, somebody looking for luxury, but the ultimate rainforest tropical getaway destination. Car-free, get there by boat. You think that you're in the Pirates of the Caribbean movie or Disneyland, but you're not. This is all real and this is all live. This is it. This offers you everything. It's really wonderful.